Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and we're going to be playing some WWE. What we're going to be doing is six-way elimination chamber. I'm going to be Drew McIntyre, I think. Nope, that's one thing. Drew McIntyre. Oh god, Drew McIntyre, number one. Against, let's have a look. Fiend's gonna be in there. He's going to be Fiend's gonna be number six. And then Kofi Kingston is definitely going to be in there. He's going to be number two. Where's Reigns? Roman Reigns. He's going to be number four. Seth Rollins, he's going to be number three. And number five, he's going to be Roman. Start match, here we go. Come on, let's win this. Okay, guys, this is my friend, Daniel. I think so, I don't know. So like, sometimes I'll be talking to a friend, Daniel, and stuff. He's nice.
Dozens of the top.
Yeah, well.
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002.
There's
only going to be one win.
Drew McIntyre. No, but it'll be going to his body tomorrow.
We all know that Elimination Chamber is the most brutal structure in WWE.
Oh,
what
yes,
makes this match so unique? Have you seen the structure, Michael? 16 tons of steel, 4 bulletproof pods, and a structure that towers in at 16 feet high. 36 feet wide.
I'm not blind, Corey. It's right there.
Yeah, I say that because the structure is the story, and that's what sets
this
match apart.
I'm absolutely demolishing Kofi Kingston,
including Hell in a Cell.
These superstars know what they need to do: fight off the other five and be the last one standing in the middle of the ring.
Corey, what's in a competitor's mind when battling inside this mammoth structure?
Adapting to their surroundings. They're surveying the chamber to find out just how they'll annihilate their opponents.
Back.
Look at how the action is breaking down. Know who is in the ring and who is coming out of the pods. You have to be ready for anything. You have to fight for your life.
Now, this is not the environment to succumb to the ennui and despair. It's time to fight for survival or suffer elimination.
Deadlift power! Drew McIntyre going for the cover. And shoots him with a quick kick out. Remarkable. Inside the ring now.
What?
Look at this raw power. Into the pin attempt. Kofi Kingston with a kick out. I may hate the New Day, but I admire Kofi's perseverance.
All about the power of positivity, Corey.
It has nothing to do with it.
I think what's going to happen in the live event, Galactus is going to come down. And Dr. Doom's going to go on their side and Galactus' side.
Freakish strength of Drew McIntyre. Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre. Back suplex.
Yeah, close.
Superstar entering the fray here. This should be interesting.
Watch this display of power.
Single leg drop kick caught him. Down with a power.
Yeah.
Bomb.
Just unspeakable a little bit.
Trampling.
Oh. Yeah.
And Kobe
no,
Kingston
come
kicks
on.
Out.
Don't kick out, man. Hey, what?
Look at this raw power. Sit out, power bomb. And a kick out by Kobe.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Yeah, no. I need to get Kobe Kingston out.
McIntyre is going up.
Perched up top. Seth Rollins is looking for something big here. But can he hit it, guys? The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Oh! Right to the back. Powerful contact by Kingston.
No.
Here he comes.
I love that move.
His shoulders are down.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Not even close. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up. And oh!
Yes.
Back suplex. Looking for the finish.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Future shock.
Future shock DDT. The end is in view.
Oh, poke! Oh, Seth Rollins!
Textbook vertical suplex. Will it be?
I think so!
Whoa, Strowman's dodged
that. Now he's gonna make it. Oh, Seth Rollins is just an idiot. We're getting Seth Rollins out now. Yes, Seth, come here.
Just unmatched power from the Macho Man. Don't gorillas call that the Strowman press. Very nice. Powerbomb planted. Drew McIntyre's in trouble. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Big boot. Flatline,
man. Face first.
Man, no.
Oh, what a gutbuster.
Comment down below if you like the video and subscribe as well.
It's gonna take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Not yet. Boom! Right between the eyes.
No, man.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. Neck breaker! Kobe Kingston makes the cover!
Did he get him? There's the cover. Can he do it?
Superplex! McIntyre's still in this.
Oh,
hoping he's here. Kobe with the setup.
This battle's not over yet.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
And he kicks out again.
Just power out.
What?
How in the world did he...
Okay.
Could be nap time.
Oh, this I can't.
The architect gonna have to design a...
Yeah.
Great job.
I've got a ghost there.
Good thing, too. That could have been ugly, Michael.
Neckbreaker.
Head crank.
Seth, you grab my
vertical suplex. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? An easy kick out from Rollins. Too early in the match standing. He's hurting now. If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse. And what a reversal. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman. He's got him down. Is this it? Driven down from McIntyre.
Want to finish it? Come on.
McIntyre setting up.
Claymore.
Claymore kick.
Rex, come on.
With the counting. All that's left now is for McIntyre to finish this.
No, I need to kick out. Oh, my God.
Incoming.
How did he kick out on the Claymore?
That's from Drew McIntyre. If I was Kingston, I would not be showboating.
And the shoulders down, is it enough? I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
No, I don't. I don't know. I don't know how he's kicking out Michael Cole.
Oh, drop kick. Right on the money. And he goes for the pin. And he stops the count.
What? Seth, what are you? No.
Crashing to the floor. Target his torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
No.
He's made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart. And this has got to be it.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Strowman looking to put this thing away.
Power slam. That puts him in total control. Did you see the impact?
There he goes.
Fiends with the last one to compromise. One first.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
Oh god, they're all going out.
Back in the ring now. Man, Seth Rollins, what offense.
Oh. I'm gonna be the one that gets Seth Rollins out. No, no, no.
Look out.
Oh,
this place is going insane.
Mate.
Ground beneath my feet is shaking. He's got the shoulders down.
No.
One, two, one. You gotta
yes.
Be kidding me. Boom, nice. Make it over. Standing Shiranui. Shoulders down for the count. Close call. Hammerlock applied. Can you believe Byron the Monster's in a submission?
How tough is Braun Strowman?
No hope. No.
Rollins with the wrist trap. The Revolution knee finds the mark.
Come on, Kofi, let's go, man.
Wow, that should be the final blow.
No, Kofi gets in this
man
out.
Tonight. Oh, Seth got him there.
Big move by the architect.
You cannot stop Seth Rollins, guys.
Well, the architect is rolling now.
Kofi kicks out. The power of positivity keeps Kingston alive in this match.
And the Luthes press. Piston-like lights.
Oh, no. Oh.
Ah, what a smash.
Come on.
Is it enough? Oh, it is. That's
going to happen. Oh, my.
Offense from Drew McIntyre.
A striking blow. Boom! Here's a cover. He may get the three count right here!
I think so!
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Only a monster would kick out there.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Oh, ouch.
There we go, Seth Rollins. Just what is it?
Time to go swinging. The King of Swing. He might go all night.
His shoulders are down.
The strength of Drew McIntyre.
We got a cover.
Well, that's quick.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Can you believe this?
No.
First, Strowman lifts you up. Ouch. Face plant.
Looking to end it here. This could be it.
Two. Out of the world.
Yes.
He refuses. Stay down.
Pure instinct. Braun has him up. Boom, what a forearm. Seth Rollins sees an opening.
No.
Can he take advantage of it?
Seth Rollins got out of danger zone there.
Great move by the Architect.
Seth Rollins reaches deep and finds the will to survive. I expect nothing less.
Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
Strowman victory.
Braun takes him down.
But can Strowman follow up here?
Dishing it out.
That's what he's playing.